Warrior.
Try to put some together a workout from home for you guys since everyone's been asking for it. Again, not really my thing. There's a bunch of that Zumba shit online, which I feel if that's what you want, you do that. So let's just do something. Guys, and I have them using light weights that you can get at any Target, Walmart, any store really. Just something to help amplify the workout, burn the shoulders. So every fourth bounce, we're gonna add a jab.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Keep going, and then in a second here, we're gonna go ahead and add a cross. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Plant our feet, jab, cross.
This way, the cross.
Boom. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Then we're gonna add a left block and a right knee. And right back to our bounce. And notice when they throw their knees, they come up on the toe, they pivot just a little bit, opening the hips, allowing the hips to come drive through the knee. Alright guys, now we're going to plant our feet. We throw 20 straight punches, 20 uppercuts with the weights. Quick, see how they're driving through their feet. Bump, 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 bump. Right from here, guys, we're gonna do 20 squats, just holding your little weights just like that. And right from here, 10 push-ups. So 20 squats and 10 push-ups. Nate always looks constipated. I don't know why, but it is what it is.
I have IBS.
All right, guys, this is where you get your little 10-second counter to breathe, and then you're going to repeat that process 4 times, okay? You got to go through 4, got it? A typical fight's going to be 3 rounds, sometimes 5. We're going to say 4 for an average, okay? Okay, guys, next, I'm going to show you what a combo should look like that you can shadow box, but I'll show you why we're doing it, which looks kind of like this. Now from a defensive standpoint, if they're the person defending, it's going to be a parry, which is a catch, okay? From the catch, they're going to inside check with the lead leg, yep. And then come back with the right kick of their own. Inside check, bring your shin across. Good, yep. See how Nate's turning with this kick? It's simple. So if you don't want to sweat and you're just trying to loosen up, go easy. Take it easy. It's light. If you're trying to put in work and you're trying to go hard, then punch harder, move quicker, throw stronger. But no matter what you're doing, don't lose your form and technique. Okay? Try to keep your balance. And this is why we do it, to help perfect what we're doing. Next drill, we're going to throw a 1-2, a basic jab cross. Okay? And as soon as our weight transfers from our cross back to our leg, our lead leg is going to come up and we're going to drive with our front teeth, our front push kick. Okay? Like this. So now what we're going to do from the jab cross teep, I'm going to show you just a real basic defense. Guys, there's a thousand ways to do things. It's not right or wrong. It depends who you're fighting. What style are you fighting? So this is just an example. Again, this is just for you to work out from home, okay? So anybody who wants to comment and talk shit about what techniques I'm using and da-da-da-da-da, scratch that. You know what I mean? Go somewhere else. All right, guys, next, another tool is our elbow. So I'm gonna try to set it up with a jab cross uppercut. The uppercut, I want to lift the head so that I can expose it just a little bit to land the elbow. Looks something like this. All right, guys, so next, if you have a bag at home, this will work for you. If you don't, and you're watching this, any of my students, you guys all have shin guards. So one of the things my coach made me do, which sounds super crazy, is we would kick soccer posts because we're made out of PVC. They flexed and they were on wheels, so they moved. It hurt, but if you have shin pads on, shouldn't hurt that bad. So find a tree, something that's not gonna break your shit. Don't kick hard, it's a light drill. This is meant for cardio more than anything. If you have a bag, wail on it. If you hurt yourself, don't come to me about it. I'm not telling you what to do. I'm just giving you tips on shit that I used to do. So it's gonna look something like this. You're gonna do a squat and a kick. You're gonna do 10 per side and it goes like this. All right, guys, and next, your next drill is you're gonna throw a left block and a left kick. Left block, left kick. It's gonna be nonstop, okay? You're gonna do 20 per side, super simple. You could even do this in the air if you don't have access to a bag and you don't wanna hit anything. So, look something like this, block left. And the last part, guys, is jump rope. 10 minutes. 10 minutes of jump rope. Get it in. And yeah, looks like this. All right, guys, from us to you, stay active, stay busy, have fun, and that's a wrap. One love. Stay safe, stay healthy. Warrior.